visited Toronto, oddly enough, in 2002 to visit my friend Charlie Boone after spending a lot of time at Genentech. And at that time, it was the Bay Area is it. That's where stuff's happening. But just a couple of days here just blew me away. I was immediately interested in joining. And I knew Terry, Donnelly, and others had the vision of taking it even further and establishing a center. So I said, I'll pack my bags as soon as there's a center. And I moved here in 2008 with the express purpose of doing what I think is the next level of big time science, basic research combined with translational research that leads to new drugs. I think we are better positioned to do that anywhere else in the world, and I wouldn't be anywhere else.
And over the last 5 years, Dev has brought together a group of 30 scientists and trainees, about 30 or so scientists and trainees in the track, that have developed this pipeline for very rapid and efficient production of recombinant or synthetic antibodies, which are, of course, proteins in our bodies that fight infection, but can also be used as therapeutics to target a large number of diseases.
I'm so pleased, not only as Dean of Medicine, but also as an alumnus of the university, to see the future of biomedical research in such capable hands. So again, thanks to Dev and all the investigators here today, students and staff at the Donnelly Center.